The Philippine National Police has recently signed contracts with the government of Israel for several procurement of security and defense equipments. The contracts is signed with the representative of Israel, headed by retired Brigadier General Yair Coolas, director of Israel Ministry of Defense. The Philippine National Police said that the procurement contracts were signed for the supply and delivery of the following items: 13,457 units of MZ-4, 5.56mm basic assault rifle from Emton Carmel. 20 units of 7.62mm Negev 7 light machine gun from Israel Weapon Industries, an intelligence component of the PNP Secure, Mobile, Artificial Intelligence-driven, Real-Time or Smart Policing Program. The Philippine National Police went to government with Israel and resulted in saving money worth 107,769,090 Philippine peso. The Philippine National Police said that they saved more money by procuring arms through government-to-government than public bidding from previous procurements last 2017 and 2019. The deal for the 5.56mm MZ-4 basic assault rifle worth 35,280 Philippine peso per unit, far lower than the previous procurement, price ranging from 42,000 to 87,000 Philippine peso per unit. Philippine National Police Chief, General Diebold Sinas, issued statement saying, and I quote, "We have pledged to the president that the PNP will not allow corruption under my leadership. We will be transparent with our transactions and will use our taxpayers' money wisely, a clear manifestation of our commitment to further equip our law enforcers with increased capability while working with world-renowned country producer of high-quality firearms and other defense equipment, Israel," unquote. The Philippine National Police lauded the government-to-government procurement as they save millions of pesos that can be used on other procurement programs in the future.